And we didn't get a chance to show you the number one sports moment of 2012 last night, but don't worry, it's fitting since we talked about Mississippi State season that we end the sportscast with our arch rivals. Sports director Aslan Hodges brings you the number one moment from last year.
I believe our program is in a much better position today than it was when we first arrived.
Most football minds would differ on that assertion. No one was knocking doors down to take over a program like Ole Miss, a team that had just gone 2-10, except for one person.
The committee was immediately wowed by his plan, his energy.
At Arkansas State, Hugh Freeze was the lowest paid head football coach at the FBS level. But as a Mississippi native, he hit the mother lode with the top job in Oxford.
It will be real simple offensively. It will be to be a fundamentally efficient scoring machine. That's it.
The Rebels would win their first two games of the season to match their 2011 total. While they were not quite ready for prime time against Texas, week by week the team did improve on both sides of the ball. In November, they found themselves stuck at 5 wins, a huge accomplishment considering the wreckage Freeze inherited, but a 6th win would make them bowl eligible. That 6th win would not come against Vanderbilt, setting the stage for the Egg Bowl, a game they had lost 3 consecutive times. Deadlocked at 17 at halftime, Ole Miss would outscore State 24-0 in the second half before surrendering a last-second touchdown. The Rebels killed 2 birds with 1 stone on that chilly November night. A 41-24 win gave them bragging rights and a trip to a bowl game.
Just so glad I chose this great university. Look at all these people. We going bowling, baby.
From punchline to a postseason bowl, the turnaround in Oxford, the top moment in 2012.